How's it going, everyone? My name's Chaos Rush, and welcome back to Let's Play Resident Evil 4. Literally continue off, just into the last part, which it was about 50-something minutes. Holy dear lord, but Jesus. Magnum ammo. That's how I love to start out this part. Magnum ammo. Yeah, in the last part, we deal with a lot of shit. What the fuck's this? Oh my god! Okay. All right, dude. Okay, obviously you hear in the background one of these Plagueis assholes is here. So we're going to equip this and combine our infrared scope. It's back here. Ooh, yellow herb. We really don't need it, but I'll take it. Because we already have max health at this point. Wait, there's something in here, isn't there? No. Something at the desk? No. Take a save point, though. Alright. We're nearing the end of the game. Like, really. We're about to, like, once we get past this part, we're pretty much almost at the end. I'm pretty sure. Okay, where are you? Take that rifle ammo. Can you please just come out? I'll just go up. I won't even fight you. I won't even worry about you. Fuck you. If you're not gonna come out and fight. See, this is the part I'm talking about. Dear Lord, are we going to use a lot, lot of ammo here. A lot of arrow, guys. A lot of fucking shit. And now the chaos begins. All right, let's be smart about this. Let them come to us. We still haven't had a fucking merchant yet. What the hell was that noise? Still haven't had a merchant yet, so we're gonna have to reload our magnum, unfortunately. Fix that up. I already had a combination already brewing, but that's fine because we have health. Let's see, what are we gonna use here? Really, we're running low on shotgun. We got 43 shells left in our shotgun, and pistol is not doing too great. We don't have a lot of pistol ammo. For this guy, we're gonna have to use shotgun and maybe pistol him in the leg. And pistol him in the leg. God, oh. Sorry, dude. No. Oh, he's dead. Well, that's good. Right. Trying to see. Hug the wall. He has a metal helmet on, too. Reload that. Oh, God. And my voice just fucking cracked so bad. Oh god. And not another one of these guys. Yeah. Where's he at? Okay, that guy's coming. Okay, long as we can keep him under wraps. Oh, Okay, buddy, it's Magnum time. Okay. Killing your own kind. Yes! Take it! Smell it and take it. Don't tell me you're another arrow guy. Okay, you're... I'll just snipe you guys. Okay, then. Just do that. Boy, do I have a surprise stored for you. Say cheese. I didn't kill you. I really need to take it easy on the pistol ammo. Oh, just knife him, Leon. Thank you. Alright, barrel's here. Incendiary. Shotgun shells. Herb. Die. Die. Thank you. Ooh, you gave me handgun bullets. Nice. Alright. Okay, I'll take that. Thank you. A lot of explosive barrels. Is that guy coming from up there? There he is. Get suplex, bitch! That was dangerous because he's right next to that barrel. Once again, we're using a lot of pistol bullets. Godly, man. No, it's no bueno. Alright, open that up. Money. Check. Card reader here. Okay. Let's use the sniper on you. Sniper bullet, and the rest can be pissed. Cool. Okay. Hey, calm down right now. So this gives us a chance to just take a breather, man. My god. The everlasting marathon of dudes. Alright, cool. More rifle ammo. Nothing. Pistol ammo, I'll take it. More dudes? Way more dudes. An unlimited amount of dudage going on. That's a lot of sausage. It's a sausage fetch. It's a sausage fest. Ugh. Can't even fucking talk. I've been playing so long. Come on. Oh man, I actually have a good bit of pistol bullets, but not here in a second. Oh, you. Good throw! I'll give it to you, that was a good throw. Okay, that's fine. Blasting it. Shotgun again. That's fine. Another flash grenade. The reason why I've been saving these up. Another flash grenade. Okay, unfortunately, I don't have another flash grenade for this asshole. I do have a sniper bullet for you. Alright. Is that more people jumping down? Take that. Jump down, I got a surprise for you. I didn't kill you. Okay then. Hello. Goodbye. I'll just continue on my life without having to worry about bullshit like this. Oh, another flash grenade. Alright, I guess we have to operate it from somewhere else first. Another yellow herb. Thank you, I'll take it. You know, I really don't need it anymore. Panicking! Infinite amount of panic right now! Oh, I shouldn't have done that. That was dumb on my part. Really, really, really dumb. That was really dumb. God, why'd it have to be that dumb? Not again. Press the first button. Oh, I have to... Oh, dumb. Double the idiot. Where the fuck? Kindly fuck off. Guess what I got for you? Flash grenade! Are we quite done now? Can I get on with my merry life?
Echo here.
Fuck you. You was in boxes. You're a cheater. Okay, music stop. We're done now. Thank Christ. I'm out. I got 5 magnum shots left. Oh, it's green. So I do have to still... Oh yeah, I still have to press the switch. Okay. Where's the second switch? It was over here, I think. Alright. Plowing right through this. Press the button. Alright. Awesome. We're doing this, folks. We're almost there. Alright.
Alright. I think we're doing pretty well.
Kinda. All things considering. I don't have time for your bullshit. Fuck off. I know you're like, but that's a waste! I still have an upgrade for capacity, so I might as well use the bullets. Ashley! How you doing, Ashley? You look pretty comfortable, I must say.
You will soon harbor an awesome power. Yet it seems you would rather choose death.
I'm taking Ashley back, whether you like it or not.
Ah, the audacity of youth.
Ooh, right in the fucking chest! Oh! Damn! Light his ass up!
Leon, now!
Leon, now! Ada, that's not working. Okay, so Ada just pretty much blocked herself in with him. Godspeed, Ada. Hopefully you do okay. Oh, how's it going, man?
Welcome.
Yeah, thank you. I need that welcome.
Good. What are you buying?
Killer 7.
Is that all?
Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh, thank you.
Come back any time.
Yeah, I have a feeling that we're not going to be coming back much anymore. Alright, let's go. Might as well have a little fun. We've been saving up our magnum bullets. Well, that's not fair. Magnum bullets. But ow! Assholes. That hurts. That hurts a lot. You don't even know how much that hurts. Leon. Oh my god, the misses are real. Get knifed. I'm sick of your shit. Sick of everyone's shit. Just back the fuck up and leave me alone. Alright!
This hunk of junk? I don't know about this, Leon.
There's only one way to find out. You operate.
Here we go. So hopefully this Las Plagas removal is a success. If it's not, we're dead.
Yeah.
Alright. Here goes nothing.
Actually, here goes everything, because that's Leon you're talking about.
How are you feeling?
Like a million bucks.
Like a million bucks.
All right. Guess I'm up.
Of course.
You okay?
It's okay.
I don't know about you, but I think it's time we go home.
End of chapter. Next, the final chapter. Fuck it, let's do it in this part. It is time to finish this game once and for all. All the bullshit that we went through is for this. Did I just come out the door? I just went in. No, I didn't. Good. We're back here? I have a feeling that we're not supposed to be back here, but maybe there's stuff. I think that there's stuff. This is where Ada was, and she blocked him and her and Sadler. And is there anything of importance? Ooh, there's a red herb. Nice. Ooh, and magnum rounds. Sweet. I have a feeling we're not going to be using the magnum much anymore. Because there's only one enemy left in this game. Just one more. And everyone knows who that is. Alright, let's go the proper way this time. So what? We went this way? So that's that way. Okay, so we're supposed to go... What's that? Nothing? Okay. Stop lollygagging, Leon. Gotta go up here. Another yellow herb. Shotgun shells. Our mission. I'll let you guys read it. Go ahead and pause and read if you want to. I don't have time to read. I got prior engagements. Save it. Final chapter. It's been a long time coming, folks. Oh, it's been a long time coming. I played this game long and treacherous journey to try to get Ashley, and I started this Let's Play almost 2 years ago, and now we're finally about to finish it.
What a selection. What are you selling?
Talk about procrastination.
Is that all, stranger?
Sell all that. Sell the TMP ammo, Leon. Thank you.
Is that all?
Really, there's nothing left to sell. There's nothing left to buy. It is just time to just do this. Get all of our full heals. Leave a few spare. Yeah, that's fine. I don't care about organization at this point. It is just all about killing him. Let's do this.
Something's not right. Ashley, you stay here.
Here we go, folks. Final battle. You got tentacle dick stick.
Better try a new trick, cause that one's getting old. You okay?
I've been better.
What's so funny?
What's so funny?
Oh, I think you know.
The American prevailing is a cliché that only happens in your Hollywood movies. Oh, Mr. Kennedy, you entertain me. To show my appreciation, I will help you awaken from your world of clichés.
Oh, you ugly son of a bitch. Oh boy, here we go. Final boss battle. You gotta be quick about this because he is right near you and you gotta get one of his eyes. It's one of them. Emergency lockdown elevator. I failed to get one of his eyes. Great start to this battle. Is it possible to use a grenade? Yes! Just use a grenade. I need to do damage to him. Alright, back to the shotgun. Climb. Need to do damage to that center eye as much as possible. That means, shit, he's getting pissed. Oh, I should have dodged. Use operate. Right in the fucking eye, dude. Come on. Just take it. I don't know if I can survive another hit, so let's use, that. Come on, Leon, you gotta operate this thing. Operate now! Jump down and climb! Do damage to that eye! Ugh. Damn, the bridge is out. To go underneath. Yes. Get the shotgun shells. Climb. Take that, you saddler piece of shit. I got another grenade for you. Hope you like it. From Leon with love. Just take it and eat it. Another one for you. Take it in the fucking eye and just die. Shit. This could be bad. Yeah, it's got one of his eyes. Come on. Just gotta continue to do damage to him. Turn around, do damage. Ow. Gotta heal now. I don't know if this is gonna do anything to him. Okay, if I can quickly do... Oh God. Let's heal. It's so hard to hit his eye. Oh my God, I'm stuck in a corner. I'm stuck in a fucking corner! All my health is going down. Gotcha. Come on. Climb, you son of a bitch. I know there's another side to go on, but the bridge keeps fucking dropping. Come on, bridge. Come on, run. Ooh! He's over here. Operate. Come on. We nearly got him. Take that right in the face hole. Finally. Well, you best believe I will. Shit. Still far away from him. Die, you motherfucker! Just die for good. Damn it, Ada. Always good in the bad person. She's rogue.
Don't worry. I'll take good care of it.
Ada!
Gotta go. If I were you, I'd get off this island too.
She really pushed it.
Yes, she did.
Catch. Better get a move on. See you around.
See ya, I guess. Know what you did?
Very cute.
Cute indeed. Alright, we gotta get the fuck off of this. Okay, emergency system has been deactivated. But before... Get our 100,000 pesetas for no reason! Alright, we gotta get off this island, folks. Get the fuck up out of here! Oh man, we don't have a lot of time. 2 minutes, 18 seconds, 17, 16.
We have to get off this island now. It's gonna blow any minute.
It's gonna what?
It's gonna go boom! That's what I said. Let's go. Run, 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 run the fast you can. Don't trip or die. Come on. Let's go. We have time to lollygag here. Alright, there's the jet ski. Use the key.
Hang on, sweetheart.
Dodge, Dodge McDodger. Yeah. Oh God. It's really going to hell now.
Behind us.
I know. Just hold on.
Oh, we're cranking it up a notch. Whoa. Thank you. Or die now. We're almost out. Yes, we made it. Oh, we made it. Oh. Oh, fuck yeah. Whoa, a double rainbow. Well, we lost Ashley.
Leon!
Yeah, go ahead and dog paddle to us. We'll watch you swim.
Come on. Let's go.
Sounds like a great idea. Mission accomplished. Right, Leon?
Not quite. I still have to get you home safe.
Oh, man.
So, after you take me back to my place, how about we do some, overtime.
Sorry.
Somehow I knew you'd say that, but it doesn't hurt to ask, you know?
Yep.
So,
well,
why do you ask?
Come on, tell me.
It's like a part of me I can't let go. Let's leave it at that.
Ashley, you slut. We did it, folks. Made it through. What a game. My god, it was amazing. Oh, we finally got through it. I'm happy. I put the game off so long and just avoid recording. Well, I didn't really avoid recording. It's just that I was really busy and I had a lot of things to do, so there was a period where I couldn't really record anything. And I know a lot of you guys love this game, and you want to see more of it. So I did my best to record and get parts out for you. It's not the best gameplay, it's not the best commentary, but it's my playthrough of it. And it's not really a great playthrough because I die quite a few times. But hey, that adds to the experience. But that was Resident Evil 4, folks. A game that I played a lot. I played so much. I spent so many hours on it. Found every little thing. There is still stuff that I never knew about and still find out about the game, you know? And sat down, played it, and spent every minute I could finding secrets and finding all the stuff that I could find. I spent a lot, basically. Mercenaries mode, the extra modes, which we are going to do the extra modes, actually. I plan on doing them after this. Not today, but maybe today, maybe later on, after I get some food in me and stuff like that, but that's neither here or there. So I have nothing really else to say other than I hope you guys enjoyed the experience with me, because this is one of the very first Let's Plays that I started on my channel, and that was about 2 years ago. And a lot of things has changed since, the commentary, the equipment that I've been using. So yeah, so pretty much just tells everyone I would love to skip this because the part's running a little bit long, but it's the credits. You gotta give the shoutouts to the amazing game designers that made this game, because it is a truly a good game. And I know that people say this is where Resident Evil genre took a turn, like it went away from the survival horror and turned into the action shooter. There's still some horror elements, there's still some panics that you have that you never quite get rid of. It's a crazy feeling. The boss battles, the instant like death, like the quick time events, you know, those get your heart pounding and you never know if you might quite make it or you might die. You know, it gets your adrenaline pumping. So it's still a good game. Now Resident Evil 5, Resident Evil 6, a lot of people criticize them, not even horror anymore, just straight action. I still have fun with the Resident Evil series, Resident Evil 5 and Resident Evil 6, as you guys see my Resident Evil 6 co-op Let's Play, which I still have to finish the last two chapters of Chris and Pierce. And babe, if you're watching this, hopefully we can do that soon. It just really depends on how I'm feeling about it, as you may know, but we're going to finish it sometime soon. characters and events depicted in this game are fictionists, and similarity to actual persons living or dead is purely confidential.
Hunnigan, is that you?
Finally, the line's jack free.
Hey, Hunnigan, no glasses.
Forget the glasses. Yeah. What's the status of the mission?
I've rescued the subject. We're returning home.
You did it, Leon.
Thanks. You know, you're kind of cute without those glasses. Give me your number when I get back.
Look at that
May
smile.
I remind you that you're still on duty.
Story of my life.
That smile, though. She wants a piece of that Leon action. Slice of that Leon pie. I had an 81% hit ratio. I killed 900 enemies, number of times killed, actually died 5 times, or 4 times, actually died twice. Clear time, 15 hours. That's horrible, but remember, I spent a lot of time going to get things, running back, and stuff like that. Still, we could beat. My personal best is 10 hours on professional. No, I'm not going to record the up data. I'll keep my 10 hours. Yeah, 10 hours was the previous best on professional. Now you may buy the infinite rocket launcher and the I don't even know what the fuck that's called. I'm not going to even try. Yes, we are going to save. Bam, right there. Cleared game. On professional. Well, that was Resident Evil 4, folks. Like I said, I want to thank you guys for watching. Thank you guys for tuning in. I hope you guys enjoyed this whole entire Let's Play. And that's pretty much it. Like I said, started this Let's Play 2 years ago, and now I finished it. Now I'm looking forward to moving on to other Resident Evil games. But first, we're still not done with this game. We still have a couple other extras to do. And you guys will see that in the next part. So thank you guys for watching. I've been Chaos Rush. You guys have been awesome, as always, sticking through, sticking by me with this, and, we just hit 60,000 video views. That is amazing. Thank you, everyone who comes and watch my videos and hits that subscribe button. I never thought I would be even, 200, I have 249 right now, close to 250. That is a big number to me. You guys don't even know how big that is to me and in my eyes. To have about 250 subscribers. If you really think about it, if you sit down 250 people, that's quite a bit of people. That'll fill up at least in a small auditorium. To have those many people, watching me and subscribe to me is truly an amazing feeling. And I would just be happy with one if I could just had one person watch my videos and somehow I made their day a little bit better or I made them laugh. That's I feel like I'm a successful YouTuber. It's not how many subscribers you have, how many views you have. It's about if my videos ever make an impact, if anyone ever likes them or makes their day feel better. If it does, I'm happy about that. But enough rambling about that. I'll catch you guys in the extra part of Resident Evil 4. Like I said, I've been Chaos Rush. You guys have been awesome. And I'll catch you guys in the next part.